ASUS will present the next flagship smartphone, ASUS ZenFone 7, with a Snapdragon 865 platform and many other great features. The network has new details about the next generation smartphone, ASUS ZenFone 7. Network sources report that ASUS is announcing the ZenFone 7 smartphone at the end of the current or the beginning of the next quarter. It is very likely that the device will debut in July. The novelty will replace the ASUS ZenFone 7 6 model introduced last year. The main feature of this device is a dual pivoting camera capable of reclining 180 degrees. The smartphone does not have a front camera. Observers believe that in the case of the ZenFone 7, ASUS will take a more traditional approach. In particular, a fixed multi-component camera will be located at the back and the selfie module will be integrated into a small hole in the display. ASUS ZenFone 7 will be powered by a powerful Snapdragon 865 processor containing 8 Kyo 585 cores with a clock frequency of up to 2.84 GHz and an Adreno 650 graphics accelerator. Most likely, the developer implements support for 5th generation mobile networks. According to the source, the smartphone will run Android 10 operating system with One UI Shell 2.0, 8 or 10 GB of RAM, 128 or 256 GB of internal flash memory. And this time, the smartphone will receive Super AMOLED display. Among other things, a display with a high refresh rate is mentioned, in the area of which a fingerprint scanner will be built. Network sources also add that, tentatively in July, the gaming smartphone, ROG Phone 3 will debut, the preparation of which we will report the other day. The basis of this device will also serve as a Snapdragon 865 chip. That's it for now. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel Science and Knowledge. Until the next video, take care yourself very well. Peace out.